Out of the depths, I cry to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice. Let your ears be attentive to the voice of my supplications.
Save me, O God, for the waters have come up to my neck. I sink in deep mire, where there is no foothold. I have come into deep waters, and the flood sweeps over me. I am weary with my crying. My throat is parched. My eyes grow dim with waiting for my God.
Hear my cry, O God. Listen to my prayer. From the ends of the earth, I call to you. I call as my heart grows faint. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I. For you have been my refuge. A strong tower against the foe. I long to dwell in your tent forever. Take refuge in the shelter of your wings.
Embracing those who walk in.
God is our refuge and strength, a very present help in trouble. Therefore, we will not fear, though the earth should change, though the mountains shake in the heart of the sea, though its waters roar and foam, though the mountains tremble with its tumult. Be still and know that I am God. The Lord of hosts is with us. The God of Jacob is our refuge.
Oh, how I seek the haven of your peace. For though I lift my eyes up to the hills, there is no help from them, and no release from all my restless troubles. All the ills that still oppress my soul. My help will come from God alone, whose loving presence fills and overflows my heart. The restless drum of my anxieties is stilled. He'll keep my soul in perfect peace, summon and sum the best in me to blossom, and still weep with me for all that I have lost. He'll hold me close to him, whether I wake or sleep. Shade me by day or night, always enfold me in his love. His alchemy of grace transmutes my leaden life into pure gold.
Takes away.
O God, our Sovereign and Shepherd, though we walk through the valley of the shadow of death, we will fear no evil, for you are with us. As you brought your Son, Jesus Christ, from the valley of death, comfort each of us with your protecting presence, your goodness and love, that we also may come home and dwell in your house forever. Amen.